Welcome to today's video. This video is the Royal Rumble prediction. If you see me in this red shirt three videos in a row, it's because I'm filming three videos in one day. And today is Saturday, January 25th, the day before Royal Rumble, which is usually when I film my prediction videos, is usually the day before, which I just haven't found like the best schedule, but yeah. But yeah, so the first, let's get on with this match. The first match is The Fiend versus Daniel Bryan in a strap match for the Universal title. I think The Fiend's still going to win this. I don't see Daniel Bryan getting this title right now. So yeah, Fiend's going to win this. The next one is Becky versus Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship. I think it's going to be Becky and then is going to win this. And the next one is Bayley versus Lacey for the SmackDown Women's Championship. I'm going to go with Bayley because I think Sasha's going to win the Royal Rumble. And then those two are just going to go at it, is what I'm thinking. That's what I feel could happen. Which probably won't, but that's who I think is going to win. Bayley's going to win that match. The SmackDown one and keep the title. And then for the U.S. title, Andrade's versus Herberto, which I can't think of Herberto without thinking about Alberto Del Rio, which nobody likes him. We can't stand him. And I think Andrade is going to win that. Then we have Sheamus versus Shorty G. Sheamus is going to win. I could care less about that match. I think that match is stupid. Anyways, let's go on to the Women's Royal Rumble. So announced so far, we have Charlotte, number one, Alexa, which I'd be careful because the machine will go off. Because I have the Alexa machine. Nikki Cross, Natalya, Sarah Logan, Mandy Rose, Carmella, and Dana. So that's eight so far. Who I think is going to win. Clearly, these three are rumored to be already in Houston, which is Naomi, Nia, and Ruby. So obviously those three will probably be in it. And then the next two I'm always going to say, because one, I hope, you know, miracles can happen, but Paige and AJ. So I'm always going to say them, even though it's not going to happen, but you never know. You never know, especially with AJ, you never know. Brie hinted in her video that she could enter the Royal Rumble.
You never know. Brie mode might be in it. We'll see.
Yeah, but we'll see. Rhea. The next year, Rhea, I could definitely see her entering. Shayna, I could definitely see her entering. Kyrie, I could see her entering. Tamina, which I can't think of Tamina without Paige, that video paging Tamina, Tamina, Tamina.
Hey, you found yourself a little boyfriend. Tamina. Tamina, Tamina, Tamina.
And then I think Michelle McCool could enter. Lana and Liv, I think, will enter. And Ronda Rousey, I think, will enter. There's still room for more. So some NXT stars, which I don't know their name because I don't watch NXT. So there could be some more of them, and then some legends could enter. But yeah, those are the ones that I can think of on the top of my head. Oh, I forgot one. Alicia Fox could, because who in the heck knows where Alicia, what is she freaking doing? So she definitely could enter. But, which I probably miss some more people that are currently, which Sonya, I forgot about Sonya. Sonya can enter, Peyton and Billy could enter. Like, what are they doing? I don't know about Nikki Bella, because Nikki Bella has like a neck injury or something, but she could, you never know. Miracles do happen. But yeah, so let's go on to the Men's Royal Rumble, which they have a lot more already entered than the women. We have Brock for number one. We have Roman, Corbin, Ziggler, Eric Rowan, AJ Styles, Randy, Elias, Rey, Ricochet, Drew, Otis and Tucker, Rusev, Bobby, Alistair, Buddy, Braun, Nakamura, Seth, Kevin, Samoa, Kofi, Big E, The Miz, and John Morris. Or however you say it, I just put Morris, whatever, you know what I'm talking about. Now who I think will enter, I only have four that I think of for that, I'm also gonna say some NXT. There's gonna be some NXT stars. Like I said before, I don't watch NXT. There's only room for a few more. So I think John Cena could be returning. Kane, because Kane returns, so obviously Kane will probably be in a match. Edge. Edge is highly rumored to come here, and he's teased and stuff. So Edge. Oh, there's five. Booker T. CM Punk. CM Punk. I'm gonna say CM Punk. I know probably won't happen, but like I said with Paige and AJ, you never know. So I'm gonna go with CM Punk. So, but I'm really thinking Booker T too. So, yeah, that's all I have for that. But yeah, that is the Royal Rumble prediction video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video, which will be episode 3, and then 4 will be next week, I hope, which will include my Royal Rumble reaction, and then that week's Monday Raw and SmackDown, so that will be for that one. So yeah, that should be out next week sometime, when I usually like to film on the weekends, but we'll see. We'll see when I put that up. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and please like and comment, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. I'm 11 minutes old.